Every time I eat my meal, I eat a lot. I tend to eat a lot. What do you think?
Hi, I'm Teacher G.
Hi, I'm Jed.
Hi, I'm Ralph. I usually eat cereals for breakfast because, it's easy to prepare.
Honestly, I don't eat breakfast.
Warning.
Because I wake up late.
For breakfast, I usually eat rice, eggs, and meat. Well, I eat a lot during breakfast and lunch because for me to keep going all throughout the day. Energy, we need energy, you know.
I eat a lot during lunch because I need energy for my afternoon activities.
When do I eat a lot? Every time. I like to eat grilled pork for dinner because it tastes savory.
Yeah.
That's why I like. That's what I like.
For dinner. I think there's no difference between breakfast and lunch because I still eat rice and meat during dinner, but I would just have to cut it half compared to breakfast and lunch because I need to take it lightly.
What do I like to eat for dinner? I like to eat chicken for dinner because I just like it. I usually drink milk before I go to bed because it gives me a good night's sleep.
I drink milk in the morning.
Of course, I drink milk before I go to bed to have strong bones, good skin, and that's all I think.
What does Ralph usually eat for breakfast? What does Ralph usually eat for breakfast?
I usually eat cereals for breakfast.
When does G eat a lot? When does G eat a lot?
I eat a lot during breakfast and lunch.
When does Jed drink milk? When does Jed drink milk?
I drink milk in the morning.